Hello everybody, and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel. I'm Gamer Donnie, and this is American Truck Simulator. Today, we are going to be test driving the Kenworth T680 Next Gen Edition. The Next Gen Edition 2021. That's what year it is. Our lights flickered. About to lose power, huh? Damn. It is storming like a mofo out there, too. Listen to it. It ain't good. Well, there's a few accessories you can do with this thing, like the visor and the side lights, bug deflector thing on the hood. The mud flaps are, they're fucked. I don't know what the hell to do with that is, but yeah, they're screwed. You can get the aerodynamic kit. Like this one is on it. And it's not all screwed up. The mud flaps are actually in the right place, but for some reason, if you do it like the other way, then it's, yeah, I don't know about that. So anyway, we're going to be using the dry bulk trailer, and let's go to configuration. We'll bring the truck in. Try to match your colors here. I'm not very good color matching. That's probably about as close as I'm going to be able to get it. All chromed out, got the lights going on with it. Doesn't look too bad with that truck. Not too bad at all. Not confirm. Cisco throws out in the rainy weather and the storm, but whatever. Yeah, so let's see if we can find us a load. Hopefully, it'll stop raining. If not, might have to have a little help from above via the command console. And there we go, we take that. Try and see more. Oh shit, what kind of engine is this I got in it? That's the Cummins ISX 15550. And it got to 13 speed. I don't know about the dash, in steering wheel just looks a little bitty. The dash is just weird. I don't know. thought we said automatic, but we're gonna drive it as a standard. I do have one bigger bunk, bigger sleeper you can put on. I just went with the medium one. Let's see, lights on for safety. Wipers on, lights on. It's always a rule. We're good on fuel. We should have plenty of fuel to get there in. Make sure the lights are working. And we're off on another great adventure in American Truck Simulator. Alright, which wipers you need to calm down. Oh, that's right. 13 speed. We gotta change our settings. Now we can drive it. I don't want to wreck this thing. This truck costs $183,000? $163,000. One or the other. It's a lot.
After 100 yards, turn right. Turn right.
And I bought two of them on accident. One of them's the other one's not upgraded. I'm just gonna leave it the way it is, stock. It could be a company truck. I'll let somebody, driver of the year, drive it or something. So good. It drives like a truck. About what I expected from it.
Keep right. After 50 yards, go straight. Go straight.
Drink.
Keep left. After 50 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Definitely is a Kenworth. There ain't much room between those seats. over revenue.
Go straight.
Get a prime, don't even stop. The lights on, yep. Come on. Chairs rolling backwards. Well, this place gets really busy. Adjusted. Been here many times. Thank you, Tom Tom. Alright, one. Whatever the hell your name is. About 200 miles. Running bad, we can do that. We're only 15 minutes in. I've been here a time or two. I have been here quite a bit, actually. please stop raining, please stop raining, please stop raining. Yes, it stopped raining, but it's nighttime. Fuck. Keep driving at night. In this game, anyway, you can't see shit. Well, these headlights ain't too bad. Maybe they'll actually be half decent. But no, I don't think we got enough. We got 10 hours. It's gonna take 5 to get there. If we sleep, that'd be... It'd still be dark. It'd be like 4 a.m. So. The sun don't come up until about 6, 6:30-ish. Gate right there somewhere. There's the X. Stop for a second here. I get resituated and then we'll hit the road. Only take a couple seconds. I'm gonna get me a drink. Let's get out of here. I'm going that way. Go on. Go. 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 Watch the jackass. Nothing but a bunch of jackasses. Don't give me shit, do they?
Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Hey, it's cheap.
Turn left.
A lot cheaper than eating out fast food places. I'm in the wrong lane to be turning. You can't see because it got that damn visor on there and you can't see the lights. But it looks better with the visor on than it does with it off, so. Stopped or change. We got over there the cowboy. The cowboy. Fixed up or nice and fancy. Yeah, I'm way over Revenant.
Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right. Traffic stopped on the crosswalk. We're just all screwed up, aren't we? Yeah, it's like midnight, so. Tomorrow we're burning 0.7 gallons of fuel an hour.
Let's get it. The dollar signs are going. Headlights are decent. The engine sound turned up, don't I? Yeah. Break your neck to get around me, just shouldn't get in front of me. Slam the brakes and exit. right.
Exit right ahead.
Come on, quit slowing down, jackass.
Exit right ahead.
The fuck? Where's my hammer?
Left. After 50 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Sounds like somebody shitting in a can. So far, so good. The truck's enjoyable. Drive. I haven't had no complaints out of it. But it's just a bit noisy. I wish I could 3D model. I'd be making all kinds of shit.
Go straight.
Well, that reminds me of got me a cold drink too. Sorry, I farted. This thing likes it between 10 and 1400 RPMs, 1000 and 1400. Today raining.
Go straight.
Things.
Go straight.
Pretty good, smooth ride. I don't know about the gauges though.
Straight.
Stop. Couldn't get it stopped. Fucking cheer rode back. It's alright, bud. You're good. Just smashed into the fucking front end of the truck. Well, X-nay on the crash, eh? It'll buff out. Didn't damage the load, did you? Nope, the trailer though. Big deal though. That could all be fixed. Somebody's just gonna drive a little harder, make a little bit more money. That's the only thing that happens, what I'm going to call it good.
right. Turn left.
Whoa, big Bertha. Bertha the truck driving queen.
Turn left. You have reached your destination.
Where does it go? What the hell is this bump? I'd give this truck a thumbs up. I'd rate it a 4 out of 5 stars. Nice drive. I don't believe I'd see me buying a fleet of them though. They are pretty pricey. 200 grand is a lot of money to spend on a truck. A company truck, that is, anyway. There we have it, ladies and gentlemen. T680 Next Gen Edition 2021. See if I can do this.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below.
We'll
see you in the next video.
Have a great day. Have a wonderful day.